giant water slides. They're supposed to be fun, whether sliding down an enclosed tube, woo! Featuring a light show, or enclosed in a capsule as a door opens beneath you. It's supposed to be scary, but not this scary. Watch Dallas resident David Salmon use his arm to try to steer himself down a slide near Austin, Texas. It's even more frightening in normal speed. 32-year-old David posted on his Facebook page, "Too dang old to be going down water slides, fell off this one that is over a rocky cliff, broke my arm and fractured ribs, multiple lacerations. EMS had to carry him up the hill and take him to the hospital. He's since been released." But this wasn't at some water park. This was at somebody's house, their own private water slide. At a rental house near Lake Travis, Texas, the water slide snakes down the canyon from the back patio. The video quickly got over 1 million views, commented one friend, "So glad you're not dead. Also so glad this was caught on video because it's amazing. I can't stop watching." Less sympathetically, someone posted, "Ha ha ha ha, he will never be a bobsledder." We weren't able to reach David, but he seems to have a sense of humor, judging from the hashtags he chose. Among them, hashtag not dead. For those of you who crave the thrill of a water slide.
Woo! That's a hell of a ride.
No, this is a hell of a ride. Jeanne Moos, CNN. New York.